वन स्टेट चाइल्ड प्रोटेक्शन सोसाइटी SCPS, टू डिस्ट्रिक्ट चाइल्ड प्रोटेक्शन यूनिट्स DCPUs, टू डिस्ट्रिक्ट चाइल्ड प्रोटेक्शन यूनिट DCPUs, थ्री चाइल्ड वेलफेयर कमेटी CWC, थ्री चाइल्ड वेलफेयर कमेटी CWC, फोर जुवेनाइल जस्टिस बोर्ड JJB, फोर जुवेनाइल जस्टिस बोर्ड JJB, फाइव स्पेशल जुवेनाइल पुलिस यूनिट SJPU, फाइव स्पेशल जुवेनाइल पुलिस यूनिट SJPU, सिक्स चाइल्ड केयर इंस्टीट्यूशंस CCI, सिक्स चाइल्ड केयर इंस्टीट्यूशंस CCI, सेवन फोस्टर केयर, एट फोस्टर फैमिली फिट पर्सन, एट फोस्टर फैमिली फिट पर्सन, नाइन फिट फैसिलिटी, टेन स्पॉन्सरशिप, एलेवन आफ्टर केयर सर्विसेज, ट्वेल्व जुवेनाइल जस्टिस फंड, थर्टीन डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ COVID-19 प्रिवेंटिव मटेरियल्स अमोंगस्ट स्ट्रीट चिल्ड्रन एंड चिल्ड्रन ऑफ CCIs, थर्टीन डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ COVID-19 प्रिवेंटिव मटेरियल्स अमोंगस्ट स्ट्रीट चिल्ड्रन एंड चिल्ड्रन ऑफ CCIs, थर्टीन डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ COVID-19 प्रिवेंटिव मटेरियल्स अमोंग स्ट्रीट चिल्ड्रन एंड चिल्ड्रन ऑफ CCIs, थर्टीन डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ COVID-19 प्रिवेंटिव मटेरियल अमोंग स्ट्रीट चिल्ड्रन एंड चिल्ड्रन ऑफ CCIs, फोर्टीन असिस्टेंस प्रोवाइडेड टू चिल्ड्रन फैमिलीज अफेक्टेड ऑफ पेंडेमिक, 14 assistance provided to children families affected of pandemic, 14 assistance provided to children families affected of pandemic, 14 assistance provided to children families affected of pandemic, mobile mental health unit MMHU IBAS, मोबाइल मेंटल हेल्थ यूनिट MMHU IBAS, IHBAS, मोबाइल मेंटल हेल्थ यूनिट MMHU IBAS, मुख्यमंत्री COVID-19 परिवार आर्थिक सहायता योजना, मुख्यमंत्री कोविड 19 परिवार आर्थिक सहायता योजना, in the High Court of Delhi at New Delhi, WPC number 3031 of 2020, ICP 420, WPC number 3031 of 2020, 120 ICP 420, WPC number 3031 of 2020, 120 ICP 420. In the matter of Rakesh Malhotra petitioner, petitioner GNCTD and others, in the matter of Rakesh Malhotra petitioner GNCTD and others, in the matter of Rakesh Malhotra petitioner GNCTD and others, document submit on behalf of Bachpan Bachao Andolan, document submitted on behalf of Bachpan Bachao Andolan, one draft advertisement inviting applications from families interested in फोस्टरिंग चिल्ड्रन, वन ड्राफ्ट एडवर्टाइजमेंट इनवाइटिंग एप्लीकेशंस फ्रॉम फैमिलीज इंटरेस्टेड इन फोस्टरिंग चिल्ड्रन, वन ड्राफ्ट एडवर्टाइजमेंट इनवाइटिंग एप्लीकेशंस फ्रॉम फैमिलीज इंटरेस्टेड इन फोस्टरिंग चिल्ड्रन, टू ड्राफ्ट एडवर्टाइजमेंट सीकिंग डोनेशन फॉर दिल्ली स्टेट स्पॉन्सरशिप फंड, टू ड्राफ्ट एडवर्टाइजमेंट सीकिंग डोनेशन फॉर दिल्ली स्टेट स्पॉन्सरशिप फंड, टू ड्राफ्ट एडवर्टाइजमेंट सीकिंग डोनेशन फॉर दिल्ली स्टेट स्पॉन्सरशिप फंड, टू एडवर्टाइजमेंट सीकिंग डोनेशन फॉर दिल्ली स्टेट स्पॉन्सरशिप फंड, थ्री ड्राफ्ट एडवर्टाइजमेंट रिक्वायरिंग पब्लिक टू रिपोर्ट COVID-19 ऑर्फन्स, थ्री ड्राफ्ट एडवर्टाइजमेंट रिक्वेस्टिंग पब्लिक टू रिपोर्ट COVID-19 ऑर्फन्स, थ्री ड्राफ्ट एडवर्टाइजमेंट रिक्वेस्टिंग पब्लिक टू रिक्वेस्ट टू रिपोर्ट COVID-19 ऑर्फन्स, थ्री ड्राफ्ट एडवर्टाइजमेंट रिक्वेस्टिंग पब्लिक टू रिपोर्ट COVID-19 ऑर्फन्स, फोर कॉपी ऑफ लेटर सेंड टू चाइल्ड वेलफेयर कमेटी रिक्वेस्टिंग स्पॉन्सरशिप फॉर फैमिली ऑफ 7 चिल्ड्रन ऑर्फन बाय COVID-19 अंडर स्पॉन्सरशिप गाइडलाइंस, फोर कॉपी ऑफ लेटर सेंड टू चाइल्ड वेलफेयर कमेटी रिक्वेस्टिंग स्पॉन्सरशिप फॉर फैमिली ऑफ 7 चिल्ड्रन ऑर्फन बाय COVID-19 अंडर स्पॉन्सरशिप गाइडलाइंस, फोर कॉपी ऑफ लेटर सेंड टू चाइल्ड वेलफेयर कमेटी रिक्वेस्टिंग स्पॉन्सरशिप फॉर फैमिली ऑफ 7 चिल्ड्रन ऑर्फंड बाय COVID-19 अंडर स्पॉन्सरशिप गाइडलाइंस, फोर कॉपी ऑफ लेटर सेंड टू चाइल्ड वेलफेयर कमेटी रिक्वेस्टिंग स्पॉन्सरशिप फॉर फैमिली ऑफ 7 चिल्ड्रन ऑर्फंड बाय COVID-19 अंडर स्पॉन्सरशिप गाइडलाइंस, फाइव समरी ऑफ रिपोर्ट बीइंग launched by KSCF on street children in Delhi, 5 summary of report being launched by KSCF on street children in Delhi, 5 summary of report being launched by KSCF on street children in Delhi, 5 summary report being launched summary of report being launched by KSCF on street children in Delhi, Delhi State Sponsorship Fund, Delhi State Sponsorship Fund, food and shelter, medical care, mental health support, care and protection, education, vocational training and skill development, page 49C, skewed, cremated, at this juncture, interaction, immense self-respect, miagre, vulnerable, aforementioned, pre-decaments, auspices, constant, imperative, cognizant, phenomenon, strife, conservative, landfills, precautionary, affirmative, एफिर्मेटिव एक्शन कंटेमनर्स इनविसेजिस इनेक्टेड एडवर्टेड डिसमेड फेवरिस डिलिनिएशन डिसेमिनेट लेफ्टिनेंट गवर्नर consisting pandemic demise here in above amicus remdesivir liposomal amphotericin B discretion mucormycosis black fungus mucormycosis black fungus addendum contained incorporate construed ex gratia devastating skewed cremated interacted prompt dire juncture immense self respect miegre sustenance aforementioned predicaments auspices constant pusity certain directions have been given for compliance to be ensured by as the matter is important in terms of pending court compliance, this needs to be taken up on priority. As the matter is important in terms of pending court compliance, this need to be taken up on priority. Accordingly, as discussed, deliberated, and directions given, draft minutes of meeting is placed alongside at page 2 for kind perusal and approval, please. Accordingly, as discussed, deliberated, and direction given, draft minutes of meeting is placed alongside at page 2 for kind perusal and approval, please. Accordingly, as discussed, deliberated, and directions given, draft minutes of meeting is placed alongside at page पेज टू फॉर काइंड परयूजल एंड अप्रूवल प्लीज अकॉर्डिंगली एज डिस्कस डेलिब्रेटेड एंड डायरेक्शन गिवन ड्राफ्ट मिनट्स ऑफ मीटिंग ईच प्लेस अलोंगसाइड एट पेज टू फॉर काइंड परयूजल एंड अप्रूवल प्लीज in this regard it is submitted that pursuant to the status report filed by the in this regard it is submitted that pursuant to the status report filed by the in this regard it is submitted that pursuant to the status report filed by the in his note dated mention that in his note dated mention that A review of the status report indicates that a review of the status report indicates that intervention has resulted in substantial progress on various fronts. Intervention has resulted in substantial progress on various fronts. Intervention has resulted in substantial progress in various front plans being checked chalked out in details for the implementation of the plans being chalked out chalked chalked out in details for the implementation of the plans being chalked out in details for the implementation of the who suffered due to the further mention that still some issue require further consideration and attention and action of the concerned person further mention that still some issues require further consideration and attention and action of the concerned person further mentioned that still some issues required further consideration and attention and action of the concerned person. Further mentions that still some issues required further directions and attention and action of the concerned person. The issues requiring further considerations are given below for kind perusal. The issues requiring further considerations are given below for kind perusal. The issues requiring further considerations are given below for kind perusal. The issues requiring further considerations are given below for kind perusal. How are the affected households identified? How are the affected households identified? How are the affected households identified? Are they limited to it that is indeed the case, it is important to ascertain how the it that is indeed the case, perhaps it informed action merited in the matter if any inform action merited in the matter if any in compliance of the court's directions or order dated In compliance of the court's directions, order dated. In compliance of the court's directions, order dated. It is further submitted that the aforesaid matter was listed on before the इट इज फर्दर सबमिटेड दैट द अफोरसेड मैटर वाज लिस्टेड ऑन बिफोर द एज पर शेड्यूल इट इज फर्दर सबमिटेड दैट द अफोरसेड मैटर वाज लिस्टेड ऑन बिफोर द एज पर शेड्यूल्स It is further submitted that the aforesaid matter was listed on before the as per schedule. It is further submitted that the aforesaid matter was listed on before the as per schedule. The Honorable Court heard the matter in length. The Honorable Court heard the matter in length. The Honorable Court heard the matter in length. Appeared on behalf of have issued categorically directions to this have issued categorically directions to this is neither available on the court site nor received from ASC is neither available on court site nor received from ASC it is relevant to mention here that the urgent directions compliance has placed a short note before the The same was delivered, served to all concerned in including this department. The same was delivered, served to all concerned, including this department. The copy of the short notice placed in file at for your kind perusal please the copy of the short notice is placed in file at for your kind perusal please the copy of the short note notice placed in file at for your kind perusal please the copy of the short notice is placed in file at for your kind perusal please The copy of the short notice placed in file at for your kind perusal, please. On pursuit of the said notice, it appears that the LAC has raised some issues on the status report filed on by this department for consideration. On perusal of the said notice, it appears that the lead SC has raised some issues on a status report filed on by this department for consideration. On perusal of the said note, it appears that the LDL learn AC has raised some issues on the status report filed on by this department for consideration. On perusal of the said note, it appears that the learned AC has raised some issues on the status report filed on by this department for consideration. On perusal of the said note, it appears that the learned AC has raised some issues on the status report filed on by this department for consideration. In light of the above, a response reply need to be filed by in the response reply need to be filed by in the a response reply need to be filed by in the as and when the order dated is received the same shall be put up accordingly as and when the order dated is received the same shall be put up accordingly as and when the order dated is received the same shall be put up accordingly as and when the order dated is received the same shall be put up accordingly submitted for information further appropriate direction please submitted for information and further appropriate direction please submitted for information and further appropriate direction please submitted for information and further appropriate direction please a virtual meeting was held under the chairmanship of worthy special secretary a virtual meeting was held under the chairmanship of worthy special secretary A virtual meeting was held under the chairmanship of worthy special secretary. A virtual meeting was held under the chairmanship of worthy special secretary. A virtual meeting was held under the chairmanship of worthy special secretary. To discuss the issues related to. She also submitted that in this regard may be adopted as it is or with modification may be adopted as it is or with modifications may be adopted as it is or with modifications may be adopted as it is or with modifications as Department may deem fit as department may deem fit in this reference consisting of placed at page number 2 in view of the submission made above in light of the directions of the if approved we may request as it is or with modification if any the same proposal is being put up separately in another file The same proposal is being put up separately in another file. Submitted for perusal and approval, please. May peruse the document placed at page number 2 which is a copy of recommendations submitted on behalf of on the status report dated it is further submitted here that as per the remarks of it is further submitted here that as per the remarks of it is further submitted here that as per the remarks of it is further submitted here that as per remarks of it is to humbly submitted that in terms of it is to humbly submitted that in terms of it is to humbly submitted that in terms of it is to humbly submitted that in terms of how to file next status report list 2 days in advance of the next date of has to file next status report list 2 days in advance of the next date of has to file next status report at least has to file next status report at least 2 days in advance of the next date of has to file next status report at least 2 days in advance of the next date of including steps taken to run the actionable point based on the file is submitted for perusal of status prepared based on the recommendation of the file is submitted for perusal of status prepared based on the recommendation of the file is submitted for perusal of status prepared based on the recommendation of the file is submitted for perusal of status prepared based on the recommendation of the file is submitted for perusal of status prepared based on the recommendation of the file is submitted before perusal of status prepared based on the recommendation of as desired copy of the status report has been filed kept at page copy of the status report has been filed has been placed kept at 8 page copy of the status report has been placed kept 8 page copy of the status report has been placed kept 8 page email is placed alongside for kind perusal please is also attended and placed opposite in file for kind perusal is also attempted and placed opposite in file for your kind perusal is also attempted and placed opposite in file for your kind perusal is also attempted and placed opposite in file for your kind perusal perusal is also attempted and placed opposite in file for your kind perusal is also attempted and placed opposite in file for your kind perusal is also attempted and placed opposite in file for your kind perusal submitted for perusal and further directions as may be appropriate submitted for perusal and further directions as may be appropriate submitted please may peruse the copy of the copy of note dated filed by in the matter of WPC title page number 2 may peruse the copy of the note dated filed on in the matter of WPC titled page number 2 may peruse the copy of note dated filed by in the matter WPC titled page number 2 may peruse the copy of note dated filed on in the matter WPC title page number 2. May peruse a copy of note dated filed by in the matter WPC title page number 2. In this regard, it is submitted that that pursuant to the status report filed by the in this regard it is submitted that pursuant to the status report filed by the it is in this regard it is submitted that pursuant to the status report filed by the in this regard it is submitted that pursuant to the status report filed by the in this regard it is submitted that pursuant to the status report filed by the in this note dated mentions that the review of the status report indicates that the review of the status report indicates that the review of the status reports indicate that the review of the status reports indicate that the intervention has resulted in substantial progress in various front with plans being chalked out in details for the implementation of the welfare schemes for families and individuals who suffered due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Intervention has resulted in substantial progress on various front with plans being chalked out in details for the implementation of the welfare schemes for families and individuals who suffered due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Intervention has resulted in some substantial progress on various fronts with plans being chalked out in details for the implementation of the welfare schemes for families and individuals who suffered due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Interventions has resulted in substantial progress on various front with plans being chalked out in details for the implementation of the welfare schemes for families and individuals who suffered due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Intervention has resulted in substantial progress on various fronts with plans being chalked out in details for the implementation of the welfare schemes for families and individuals who suffered due to the COVID-19 pandemic. The learned amicus curiae further mentioned that still some issue require further consideration and attention of the concerned person. The learned amicus curiae further mentioned that still some issues require further consideration and attention of the concerned person. The learned amicus curiae further mentioned that still some issues require further consideration and attention of the concerned person. The learned amicus curiae further mentioned that still some issues require further consideration and attention of the concerned person. The learned amicus curiae further mentioned that still some issues require further consideration and attention of the concerned person. The issues requiring further considerations are given below for kind perusal. The issues requiring further considerations are given below for kind perusal. The issues requiring further considerations are given below for kind perusal. The issues requiring further considerations are given below for kind perusal. The issues requiring further considerations are given below for kind perusal. The issues requiring further considerations are given below for kind perusal. May peruse the court order dated 3rd June 2021 placed at page number 13C to 28C in the matter of WPC 30A 31 2020 titled मैं पर यूज दी कोर्ट ऑर्डर डेटेड 3 June 2021 प्लेस्ड एट पेज नंबर 13C to 28C इन द मैटर WPC 30/31/2020 टाइटल मैं पर यूज दी कोर्ट ऑर्डर डेटेड 3 June 2021 प्लेस्ड एट पेज नंबर 13C to 28C इन दी मैटर WPC 30/31/2020 टाइटल्ड मैं पर यूज दी ऑर्डर डेटेड 3 June 2021 प्लेस्ड एट पेज नंबर 13C to 28C इन दी मैटर WPC 30/31/2020 टाइटल्ड मैं पर यूज दी कोर्ट ऑर्डर डेटेड 3 June 2021 प्लेस्ड एट पेज नंबर 13C to 28C इन दी मैटर WPC 30/31/2020 टाइटल इन दिस रिगार्ड इट इज सबमिटेड दैट द इन दिस रिगार्ड इट इज सबमिटेड दैट द वाइल हियरिंग द मैटर प्लीज टू पास फॉलोइंग डायरेक्शंस एट पेज 26 प्लीज टू पास फॉलोइंग डायरेक्शंस एट पेज 6 प्लीज टू पास फॉलोइंग डायरेक्शंस एट पेज 6 ऑफ द सेड ऑर्डर प्लीज टू पास फॉलोइंग डायरेक्शंस एट पेज 26 ऑफ द सेड ऑर्डर प्लीज टू पास फॉलोइंग डायरेक्शंस एट पेज 8 पैरा 26 ऑफ द सेड ऑर्डर प्लीज टू पास फॉलोइंग डायरेक्शंस एट पैरा 26 ऑफ द सेड ऑर्डर प्लीज टू पास फॉलोइंग डायरेक्शंस एट पैरा 26 ऑफ द सेड ऑर्डर विथ रिगार्ड टू फर्दर एज डायरेक्टेड बाय इन द इंस्टेंट मैटर अ ड्राफ्ट लेटर इज prepared and placed alongside to be sent to requesting to issue necessary directions to comply with the direction of as reproduced herein above further as directed by in the instant matter a draft letter is prepared and placed alongside to be sent to requesting to issue necessary direction to comply with the directions of as reproduced herein above further as directed by in the instance matter a matter draft letter is prepared and placed alongside to be sent to requesting to issue necessary directions to comply with the direction of as reproduced herein above further as direction as directed by in the instance matter a draft letter is prepared and placed alongside to be sent to requesting to issue necessary direction to comply with the direction of as reproduced herein above it is also submitted here that the main file bearing number is in movement and therefore the draft letter is being put up in part file it is also submitted here that the main file bearing number is in movement and therefore the draft letter is being put up in part file it is also submitted here that the main file bearing number is in movement and therefore the draft letter is being put up in the part file it is also submitted here that the main file bearing number is in movement and therefore the draft letter is being put up in part file submitted for perusal and approval please 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 wherein the honorable court had given various directions between para 1 to 7 wherein the honorable court had given various directions between para 1 to 17 wherein the honorable court had given various directions between para 1 to 17 wherein the honorable court had given various directions between para 1 to 17 reproduced hair under for ready reference. Is reproduced hair under for ready reference. Hair reproduced. Is reproduce here under for ready reference. 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 Is reproduced here under for ready reference. Is reproduced here under for ready reference. Have come up with the guidelines schemes for foster care of children orphans. Have come up with a guidelines scheme for foster care of children orphans. Have come up with a guidelines scheme for foster care of children orphans. Have come up with guidelines scheme for foster care of children orphans. Have come up with guidelines scheme for foster care of children orphans. Have come up with guidelines scheme for foster care of children orphans. Has come up with advertisement to inform the public about the schemes issued on. Have come up with the advertisement to inform the public about the schemes issued on. Has come up with the advertisement to inform the public about the schemes issued on. Has come up with advertisement to inform the public about the schemes issued on. Has come up with advertisements to inform the public about the schemes issued on. Has come up with advertisement to inform the public about the schemes issued on. Has come up with advertisement to inform the public about the schemes issued on. However, there is no campaign. 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 She submitted that she is prepared the She submitted that she has prepared the she submitted that she has prepared the she submitted that she has prepared the she has submitted that she has prepared the to encourage people to participate in to encourage people to participate in to encourage people to participate in to encourage people to participate in. One State Child Protection Society SCPS, 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 Two Direct District Child Protection Units DCPUs, One State Child Protection Society SCPS, Two District Child Protection Unit DCPUs, One State Child Protection Society SCPS, Two District Child Protection Unit DCPUs, One State Child Protection Society SCPS, Two District Child Protection Unit DCPUs, Two District Child Protection Unit DCPUs, Three Child Welfare Committee CWC, Two District Child Protection Unit DCPUs, Three Child Welfare Committee CWC, Two District Child Protection Unit DCPUs, Three Child Welfare Committee CWC, Three Child Welfare Committee CWC, Four Juvenile Justice Board JJB, Three Child Welfare Committee CWC, Four Juvenile Justice Board JJB, Three Child Welfare Committee CWC, Four Juvenile Justice Board JJB, Three Child Welfare Committee CWC, Four Juvenile Justice Board JJB, Four Juvenile Justice Board JJB, Five Special Juvenile Police Unit SJPU, Four Juvenile Justice Board JJB, Five Special Juvenile Police Unit SJPU, Four Juvenile Justice Board JJB, Five Special Juvenile Police Unit SJPU, Five Special Juvenile Police Unit SJPU, Six Child Care Institutions, Five Special Juvenile Police Unit SJPU, Six Child Care Institutions CCI, Five Special Juvenile Police Unit SJPU, Six Child Care Institutions CCIs, Five Special Juvenile Police Unit SJPU, Six Child Care Institutions CCIs, 6 चाइल्ड केयर इंस्टीट्यूशन CCI, 7 फोस्टर केयर, 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 7 फोस्टर केयर एट फोस्टर फैमिली फिट पर्सन, 7 फोस्टर केयर 8 फोस्टर फैमिली फिट पर्सन, 7 फोस्टर केयर 8 फोस्टर फैमिली फिट पर्सन, 7 फोस्टर केयर 8 फोस्टर फैमिली फिट पर्सन, 8 फोस्टर फैमिली फिट पर्सन 9 फिट फैसिलिटी, 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 9 फिट फैसिलिटी 10 स्पॉन्सरशिप, 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 10 स्पॉन्सरशिप 11 आफ्टर केयर सर्विसेज, 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 11 आफ्टर केयर सर्विसेज 12 जुवेनाइल जस्टिस फंड, 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 12 जुवेनाइल जस्टिस फंड, 13 डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ COVID-19 प्रिवेंटिव मटेरियल्स अमंग्स स्ट्रीट चिल्ड्रन एंड चिल्ड्रन ऑफ CCIs, 12 जुवेनाइल जस्टिस फंड, 13 डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ COVID-19 प्रिवेंटिव मटेरियल्स अमंग स्ट्रीट चिल्ड्रन एंड चिल्ड्रन ऑफ CCIs, 12 जुवेनाइल जस्टिस फंड, 13 डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ COVID-19 प्रिवेंटिव मटेरियल्स अमंग स्ट्रीट चिल्ड्रन एंड चिल्ड्रन ऑफ CCIs, 12 जुवेनाइल जस्टिस फंड, 13 डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ COVID-19 प्रिवेंटिव मटेरियल्स अमंग स्ट्रीट चिल्ड्रन एंड चिल्ड्रन ऑफ CCIs, 12 जुवेनाइल जस्टिस फंड, 13 डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ COVID-19 प्रिवेंटिव मटेरियल्स अमंग स्ट्रीट चिल्ड्रन एंड चिल्ड्रन ऑफ CCIs, 12 जुवेनाइल जस्टिस फंड, 13 डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ COVID-19 प्रिवेंटिव मटेरियल्स अमंग स्ट्रीट चिल्ड्रन एंड चिल्ड्रन ऑफ CCIs, 12 जुवेनाइल जस्टिस फंड, 13 डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ COVID-19 प्रिवेंटिव मटेरियल्स अमंग स्ट्रीट चिल्ड्रन एंड चिल्ड्रन ऑफ CCIs, 12 जुवेनाइल जस्टिस फंड, 13 डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ COVID-19 प्रिवेंटिव मटेरियल्स अमंग स्ट्रीट चिल्ड्रन एंड चिल्ड्रन ऑफ CCIs, 13 डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ COVID-19 प्रिवेंटिव मटेरियल्स अमंग स्ट्रीट चिल्ड्रन एंड चिल्ड्रन ऑफ CCIs, 14 असिस्टेंस प्रोवाइडेड टू चिल्ड्रन फैमिलीज अफेक्टेड ऑफ पैंडेमिक, 13 डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ COVID-19 प्रिवेंटिव मटेरियल्स अमंग स्ट्रीट चिल्ड्रन एंड चिल्ड्रन ऑफ CCIs, 14 असिस्टेंस प्रोवाइडेड टू चिल्ड्रन फैमिलीज अफेक्टेड ऑफ पैंडेमिक, 13 डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ COVID-19 प्रिवेंटिव मटेरियल्स अमंग स्ट्रीट चिल्ड्रन एंड चिल्ड्रन ऑफ CCIs, 14 असिस्टेंस प्रोवाइडेड टू चिल्ड्रन फैमिलीज अफेक्टेड ऑफ पैंडेमिक, 13 डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ COVID-19 प्रिवेंटिव मटेरियल्स अमंग स्ट्रीट चिल्ड्रन एंड चिल्ड्रन ऑफ CCIs, 14 असिस्टेंस प्रोवाइडेड टू चिल्ड्रन फैमिलीज अफेक्टेड ऑफ पैंडेमिक, 13 डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ COVID-19 प्रिवेंटिव मटेरियल्स अमंग स्ट्रीट चिल्ड्रन एंड चिल्ड्रन ऑफ CCIs, 14 असिस्टेंस प्रोवाइडेड टू चिल्ड्रन फैमिलीज अफेक्टेड ऑफ पैंडेमिक, 14 असिस्टेंस प्रोवाइडेड टू चिल्ड्रन फैमिली अफेक्टेड ऑफ पैंडेमिक, मोबाइल मेंटल हेल्थ यूनिट MMHU IHBAS, IHBAS IHBAS, 14 असिस्टेंस प्रोवाइडेड टू चिल्ड्रन फैमिलीज अफेक्टेड ऑफ पैंडेमिक, मोबाइल मेंटल हेल्थ यूनिट MMHU IHBAS, 14 असिस्टेंस प्रोवाइडेड टू चिल्ड्रन फैमिलीज अफेक्टेड ऑफ पैंडेमिक, मोबाइल मेंटल हेल्थ यूनिट्स MMHU IHBAS, 14 असिस्टेंस प्रोवाइडेड टू चिल्ड्रन फैमिलीज अफेक्टेड ऑफ पैंडेमिक, मोबाइल मेंटल हेल्थ यूनिट्स MMHU IHBAS, 14 असिस्टेंस प्रोवाइडेड टू चिल्ड्रन फैमिलीज अफेक्टेड ऑफ पैंडेमिक, मोबाइल मेंटल हेल्थ यूनिट MMHU IHBAS, मोबाइल मेंटल हेल्थ यूनिट्स MMHU IHBAS, मुख्यमंत्री COVID-19 परिवार आर्थिक सहायता योजना, मोबाइल मेंटल हेल्थ यूनिट MMHU IHBAS, मुख्यमंत्री COVID-19 परिवार आर्थिक सहायता योजना, मोबाइल मेंटल हेल्थ यूनिट MMHU IHBAS, मुख्यमंत्री COVID-19 परिवार आर्थिक सहायता योजना, मोबाइल मेंटल हेल्थ यूनिट्स MMHU IHBAS, मुख्यमंत्री COVID-19 परिवार आर्थिक सहायता योजना, वन स्टेट चाइल्ड प्रोटेक्शन सोसाइटी SCPS, टू डिस्ट्रिक्ट चाइल्ड प्रोटेक्शन यूनिट्स DCPUs, थ्री चाइल्ड वेलफेयर कमेटी CWC, फोर जुवेनाइल जस्टिस बोर्ड JJB, फाइव स्पेशल जुवेनाइल पुलिस यूनिट SJPU, सिक्स चाइल्ड केयर इंस्टीट्यूशन, सेवन फोस्टर केयर, एट फोस्टर फैमिली फिट पर्सन, नाइन फिट फैसिलिटी, 10 स्पॉन्सरशिप, 11 आफ्टर केयर सर्विसेज, 12 जुवेनाइल जस्टिस फंड, 13 डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ COVID-19 प्रिवेंटिव मटेरियल्स अमंग स्ट्रीट चिल्ड्रन एंड चिल्ड्रन ऑफ CCIs, 14 असिस्टेंस प्रोवाइडेड टू चिल्ड्रन फैमिलीज अफेक्टेड ऑफ पैंडेमिक, मोबाइल मेंटल हेल्थ यूनिट MMHU इहबास, मुख्यमंत्री COVID-19 परिवार आर्थिक सहायता योजना। इन द हाई कोर्ट ऑफ दिल्ली एट न्यू दिल्ली WPC नंबर 3031 ऑफ 2020-120 ICP 420 इन द मैटर ऑफ राकेश मल्होत्रा पेटिशनर GNCTD ऑफ एंड अदर्स डॉक्यूमेंट सबमिटेड ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ बचपन बचाओ आंदोलन, वन ड्राफ्ट एडवर्टाइजमेंट इनवाइटिंग एप्लीकेशन फॉर फैमिलीज इंटरेस्टेड इन फॉस्टरिंग चिल्ड्रन, टू ड्राफ्ट एडवर्टाइजमेंट सीकिंग डोनेशन फॉर दिल्ली स्टेट स्पॉन्सरशिप फंड, थ्री ड्राफ्ट एडवर्टाइजमेंट रिक्वेस्टिंग पब्लिक टू सपोर्ट COVID-19 ऑर्फन्स, फोर कॉपी ऑफ लेटर सेंड टू चाइल्ड वेलफेयर कमेटी रिक्वेस्टिंग स्पॉन्सरशिप फॉर फैमिलीज ऑफ 7 चिल्ड्रन ऑर्फन बाय COVID-19 अंडर स्पॉन्सरशिप गाइडलाइंस, फाइव समरी ऑफ रिपोर्ट बींग लॉन्च बाय KSCF ऑन स्ट्रीट चिल्ड्रन इन दिल्ली, दिल्ली स्टेट स्पॉन्सरशिप फंड, फूड एंड शेल्टर, मेडिकल केयर, मेंटल हेल्थ सपोर्ट, केयर एंड प्रोटेक्शन, एजुकेशन, वोकेशनल ट्रेनिंग एंड स्किल डेवलपमेंट, पेज 49C, स्क्यूम्ड क्रीमेटेड एट दिस जंक्चर, इंट्रैक्शन, इमेंस सेल्फ रिस्पेक्ट, मीएग्रे वल्नरेबल अफोरमेंशन, प्रीडिकेमेंट्स ऑस्पीसीज, कॉन्स्टेंट इम्पेरेटिव कॉग्निजेंट फेनोमेनॉन, स्ट्रीफ कंजर्वेटिव लैंडफिल्स, प्रिकॉशनरी अफर्मेटिव एक्शन, कंटेमनर्स इनविसेजेस, इनएक्टेड एडवर्टेड डिसमेड फेवरिस, डिलिनिएशन डिसेमिनेट, लेफ्टिनेंट गवर्नर कंसिस्टिंग पैंडेमिक डिमाइस हियर इन अबव, एमिकस रेमडेसिविर लिपोसोमल एम्फोट्रेसिन बी लिपोसोमल एम्फोटेरेसिन बी डिस्क्रीशन म्यूकोरमाइकोसिस ब्लैक फंगस म्यूकोरमाइसिस ब्लैक फंगस, एडेंडम कंटेंड इनकॉर्पोरेट कॉन्स्ट्यूड एक्सग्रेशिया डिवास्टेटिंग स्क्यूम्ड क्रीमेटेड इंट्रैक्टेड प्रॉम्प्ट डायरे जंक्चर इमेंस सेल्फ रिस्पेक्ट मीएग्रे सस्टेनेंस अफोरमेंशनड प्रीडिकेमेंट्स ऑस्पीसीज कंस्टेंट प्यूसिटी सर्टेन डायरेक्शन हैव बीन गिवेन फॉर compliance to be ensured by as the matter is important in terms of pending court compliance, the need this need to be taken up on priority accordingly as discussed deliberated and directions given draft minutes of meeting is placed alongside at page 2 for kind perusal and approval please. In this regard it is submitted that pursuant to the status report filed by the in his note dated mentions that a review of the status report indicates that interventions has resulted in substantial progress on various fronts. Plans being chalked out in details for the implementation of the we suffered due to the further mention that still some issues require further consideration and attention and action of the concerned person. The issues requesting further considerations are given below for kind perusal. How are the different households identified? Are they limited to it? That is indeed the case. It is important to ascertain how the perhaps it inform actions mentioned in the matter of any, if any, inform action merited in the matter, if any. In compliance of the court's directions order dated, it is further submitted that the aforesaid matter was listed on before the as per schedule. The Honorable Court heard the matter in length, appeared on behalf of, have issued categorically directions to this, is neither available on the court side nor received for ASC from ASC, is neither available on the court side and nor received from ASC. It is relevant to mention here that the urgent directions compliance has placed a short note before the the same was delivered, served to all concerned, including this department. The copy of the short note is placed in file at for your kind perusal, please. On perusal of the said note, it appears that the learned AC has raised some issues on the status report filed on by this department for consideration. In light of the above and in view of the response, reply need to be filed by in the as and when the order dated is received, the same shall be put up accordingly, submitted for information and further appropriate direction, please. A virtual meeting was held under the chairmanship of worthy special secretary to discuss the issues related to. She pointed out that she also submitted that in this regard may be adopted as it is or with modifications as a department may deem fit. In this reference consisting of placed at page number 2, in view of this submissions made above, in light of the directions of the if approved, we may request as it is on or with modification, if any, the same proposal is being put up separately in another file, submitted for perusal and approval, please. May peruse the document placed at page number 2, which is a copy of recommendations submitted on behalf of on the status report dated status reports. It is further submitted here that as per remarks of it is humbly submitted that in terms of has the file next status report at least 2 days in advance of the next date of indicating steps taken to run the the actionable points based on. The file is submitted for perusal of status prepared बेस्ड ऑन द रिकमेंडेशन ऑफ एज डिजायर्ड कॉपी ऑफ द स्टेटस रिपोर्ट हैज बीन प्लेस्ड कैप्ड एट पेज ईमेल इज प्लेस्ड अलोंगसाइड फॉर काइंड पर यूजल प्लीज इज ऑल्सो अटेंडेड एंड प्लेस्ड अपोजिट इन फाइल फॉर काइंड पर यूजल submitted for perusal and further directions as may be appropriate submitted please may peruse the copy of note dated filed by in the matter of WPC a title page number 2 in this regard it is submitted that pursuant to the status report filed by the in his note dated mentions that The review of the status report indicates that the intervention has resulted in substantial progress on various front with plans being chalked out in details for the implementation of the welfare schemes for families and individuals who suffered due to the COVID-19 pandemic. The learned amicus curiae further mentioned that still some issues require further consideration and attentions of the concerned person. The issue require further consideration are given below for kind perusal. May peruse the court order dated 3rd June 2021 placed at page number 13C to 28C in the matter WPC 3031-2020 titled In this regard, it is submitted that the while hearing the matter, please to pass following directions at page 26 of the said order with regard to further as directed by in the instance matter, a draft letter is prepared and placed alongside to be sent to requesting to issue necessary direction to comply with the direction of as reproduced here in above. It is also submitted here that the main file bearing number is in movement and therefore the draft letter is being put up in part file submitted for perusal and approval please. Wherein the Honorable Court has given various directions between para 1 to 17 is reproduced here for ready reference have come up with the guidelines schemes for foster care of children orphans has come up with advertisement to inform the public about the schemes issued on however there is no campaign C submitted that C has prepared the to encourage people to participate in one state child protection society SCPS two district child protection unit DCPUs three child welfare committee CWC four juvenile justice board JJB five special juvenile police unit SJPU six child care institution CCIs seven foster care eight foster family fit persons person nine fit facility 10 sponsorship 11 after care services 12 juvenile justice fund 13 distribution of COVID-19 preventive materials amongst street children and children of CCIs 14 assistance provided to children families affected of pandemic mobile mental health unit MMHU IHBAS Mukhya Mantri COVID-19 Parivar Arthik Sahayata Yojana In the High Court of Delhi at New Delhi WPC number 3031 of 120 ICP 420 in the matter of Rakesh Malhotra petitioner GNCTD CTD and others documents submitted on behalf of Bachpan Bachao Andolan 1 draft advertisement in inviting applications from families interested in fostering children to draft advertisements seeking donation for Delhi State Sponsorship Fund. 3. Draft advertisement requesting public to report COVID-19 orphans. 4. Copy of letter sent to Child Welfare Committee requesting sponsorship for family of 7 children orphaned by COVID-19 under sponsorship guidelines. 5. Summary of report being launched by KSCF on street children in Delhi. Delhi State Sponsorship Fund, food and shelter, medical care, mental health support, care and protection, education, vocational training and skill development. Page 49C, skewed, cremated at this juncture, interaction, immense self-respect, meagre, vulnerable, aforementioned, pre-decaments, auspices, constant, imperative, cognizant, phenomenon, strife, conservative, landfills, precautionary, affirmative action, contaminants, envisages, enacted, adverted, dismayed, favors, delineation, disseminate, Lieutenant Governor, Lieutenant Governor, consisting, pandemic, demise, herein above, amicus, remdesivir, liposomal, amphotericin B, discretion, mucormycosis, Black fungus, addendum, contain, incorporate, constitute, ex gratia, devastating, skewed, cremated, interacted, prompt, dire, juncture, immense self respect, meagre, sustenance, aforementioned, predicaments, auspices, constant, pusity. Certain directions have been given for compliance to be ensured by, as the matter is important in terms of pending court compliance, this need to be taken up on priority. Accordingly, as discussed, deliberated and directions given, a draft minutes of meeting is placed alongside at page 2 for kind perusal and approval, please. In this regard, it is submitted that pursuant to the status report filed by the, in his note dated mention that a review of the status report indicates that intervention has resulted in substantial progress on various front, plans being chalked out in details for the implementation of the who suffered due to the further mention this that still some issues require further consideration and attention and action of the concerned person. The issues requiring further considerations are given below for kind perusal. How are the affected households identified? Are they limited to it? That is indeed the case. It is important to ascertain how the perhaps it inform action required in the matter, if any. In compliance of the court's directions order dated, it is further submitted that the aforementioned matter was listed on before the as per schedule. The Honorable Court heard the matter in length, appeared on behalf of, have issued categorically directions to this, is neither available on the court side nor received from ASC. It is relevant to mention here that the urgent directions compliance has placed a short note before the same was delivered, served to all concerned, including this department. The copy of the short note is placed in file at for your kind perusal, please. On perusal of the said note, it appears that the learned AC has raised some issues on the status report filed on by this department for consideration. In light of the above and in view of the response reply need to be filed by in the as and when the order dated is received, the same shall be put up accordingly, submitted for information and further appropriate directions, please. A virtual meeting was held under the chairmanship of worthy special secretary to discuss the issues related to. She pointed out that she also submitted that in this regard may be adopted as it is or with modifications as department may deem fit in this reference consisting of placed at page number 2 in view of the submissions made above in light of the directions of the if approved we may request as it is or with modifications if any the same proposal is being put up separately in another file submitted for perusal and approval please may peruse the document placed at page number 2 which is a copy of recommendations submitted on behalf of on the status report dated status reports. It is further submitted here that as per the remarks of it is to humbly submitted that in terms of has to file next status report list at least has to file next status report at least 2 days in advance of the next date of indicating steps taken to run the actionable point based on the file is submitted for perusal of status prepared based on the recommendation of as desired copy of the status report have been placed capped at page email is placed alongside for kind perusal please is also attempted and placed opposite in file for your kind perusal submitted for perusal and further directions as may be appropriate submitted please may peruse the copy of note dated filed by in the matter of WPC titled page number 2 in this regard it is submitted that pursuant to the status report filed by the in this note dated mentions that the review of the status report indicates that the intervention has resulted in substantial progress in various front with plan being chalked out in details for the implementation of the welfare schemes for families and individuals who suffered due to COVID-19 pandemic. The LD amicus curiae further mentions that still some issues require further consideration and attention of the concerned person. The issues requiring further consideration are given below for kind perusal. May peruse the court order dated 3rd June 2021 placed at page number 13C to 28C in the matter WPC 3031-2020 titled in this regard it is submitted that the while hearing the matter placed at pass following directions एट पेज 8 पारा 26 ऑफ द सेड ऑर्डर प्लेस्ड एट पास प्लेस्ड एट प्लेस टू पास प्लेस टू पास फ्लोइंग डायरेक्शंस एट पारा 26 ऑफ द सेड ऑर्डर प्लेस टू पास फॉलोइंग डायरेक्शंस एट पारा 26 ऑफ द सेड ऑर्डर विथ रिगार्ड टू फर्दर एज डायरेक्टेड बाय इन द इंस्टेंस मैटर अ ड्राफ्ट लेटर इज प्रिपेयर्ड एंड प्लेस्ड अलोंगसाइड टू बी सेंड टू रिक्वेस्ट टू इश्यू नेसेसरी डायरेक्शन टू कंप्लाई विद द डायरेक्शन ऑफ एज रिप्रोड्यूस हियर इन अबोव इट इज ऑल्सो सबमिटेड हेयर दैट द मेन फाइल बियरिंग नंबर इज इन मूवमेंट एंड देयर फोर द ड्राफ्ट लेटर इज बींग पुटअप इन पार्ट फाइल सबमिटेड फॉर परूजल एंड अप्रूवल प्लीज वेयर इन द ऑनरेबल कोर्ट हैड गिवेन वेरियस डायरेक्शंस बिटवीन पारा 1 to 17 इज रिप्रोड्यूस हेयर अंडर फॉर रेडी रेफरेंस have come up with the guidelines schemes for foster care of children orphans has come up with advertisement to inform the public about the schemes issued on however there is no campaign she submitted that she has prepared the to encourage people to participate in One State Child Protection Society SCPS, two District Child Protection Units DCPUs, three Child Welfare Committee CWC, four Juvenile Justice Board JJB, five Special Juvenile Police Unit SJPU, six Child Care Institutions, seven Foster Care, eight Foster Family Fit Person, nine Fit Facility, 10 Sponsorship, 11 Aftercare Services, 12 Juvenile Justice Fund, 13 Distribution of COVID-19 Preventive Materials amongst street children and children of CCIs, 14 Assistance provided to children families affected of pandemic, Mobile Mental Health Unit, MMHU, IHBAS, Mukhyamantri COVID-19 Parivar Arthik Sahayata Yojana, in the High Court of Delhi at New Delhi WPC number 3031 of the 2020-120 ICP 420, in the matter of Rakesh Malhotra, petitioner GNCTD and others, documents submitted on behalf of the Bachpan Bachao Andolan, one draft advertisement inviting application from families interested in fostering children, two draft advertisement seeking donation for Delhi State Sponsorship Fund, three draft advertisement requesting public to report COVID-19 orphans, four copy of letter sent to Child Welfare Committee requesting sponsorship for families of seven children orphaned by COVID-19 under sponsorship guidelines. Five summary of report being launched by KSCF on street children in Delhi. Delhi State Sponsorship Fund, food and shelter, medical care, mental health support, care and protection, education, vocational training and skill development. Page 49C, skewed, cremated, at this juncture, interaction, immense self-respect, meagre, vulnerable, aforementioned, pre-decaments, auspices, constant, imperative, cognizant, phenomenon, strife, conservative, landfills, precautionary, affirmative action, contaminants, envisages, enacted, adverted, dismayed, favors, delineation, disseminate, lieutenant governor, lieutenant governor, consisting, pandemic, demise, herein above. एमिकस, रेमडेसिविर, लिपोसोमल, एम्फोट्रेसिन बी, डिस्क्रीशन, म्यूकोरमाइकोसिस, ब्लैक फंगस, एडेंडम कंटेंड इनकॉर्पोरेट कॉन्स्टिट्यूट एक्सग्रेशिया डिवास्टेटिंग स्क्यूम्ड क्रीमेटेड इंट्रैक्टेड प्रॉम्प्ट डायरे जंक्चर इमेंस सेल्फ रिस्पेक्ट मिएग्रे सस्टेनेंस अफॉर्मेंसन प्रीडिकेमेंट्स ऑस्पिसिस कॉन्स्टेंट प्यूसिटी certain directions have been given for compliance to be ensured by as the matter is important in terms of pending court compliance this need to be taken up on priority accordingly as discussed deliberated and directions given draft minutes of meeting is placed alongside at page 2 for kind perusal and approval please In this regard, it is submitted that pursuant to the status report filed by the in his note dated mentions that a review of the status report indicates that intervention has resulted in substantial progress in various fronts, plans being chalked out in details for the implementation of the who suffered due to the further mention that still some issues require further consideration and attention and action of the concerned person. The issue requiring further considerations are given below for kind perusal. How are the affected household identified? Are they limited to it? That is indeed the case. It is important to ascertain how the Perhaps it inform action merited in the matter, if any, in compliance of the court directions order dated. It is further submitted that the aforesaid matter was listed on before the as per schedule. The honorable court heard the matter in length, appeared on behalf of, have issued. Categorically directions to this is neither available on the court side nor received from ASC it is relevant to mention here that the urgent directions compliance has placed a short note before the same was delivered served to all concerned including this department the copy of the short notice placed in file at for your kind perusal please or on perusal of the said note it appears that the learned AC has raised some issues on the status report filed on by this department for consideration in light of the above and in view of the response reply need to be filed by in the as and when the order dated is received the same shall be put up accordingly submitted for information and further appropriate directions please A virtual meeting was held under the chairmanship of worthy special secretary to discuss the issues related to she pointed out that she also submitted that in this regard may be adopted as it is or with modifications as department may deem fit in this reference consisting of placed at page number 2 in view of the submission made above in light of the directions of the if approved we may request as it is on is or with modification if any the same proposal is being put up separately in another file. Submitted for perusal and approval, please. May peruse the document placed at page number 2, which is a copy of recommendation submitted on behalf of on the status report dated status report. It is further submitted here that as per the remarks of, it is to humbly submitted that in terms of has to file next status report list 2 days in advance of the next date of indicating steps taken to run the actionable point based on the file is submitted for perusal of status prepared based on the recommendations of as desired. Copy of the status report has been placed kept at page. Email is placed alongside for kind perusal, please. Is also attempted and placed opposite in file for your kind perusal. Is also attempted and placed opposite in file for your kind perusal. Submitted for perusal and further directions as may be appropriate submitted, please. May peruse the copy of note dated file by in matter WPC title page number 2. In this regard, it is submitted that pursuant to the status report filed by the in his note dated mentions that it review of the status report indicates that the intervention has resulted in substantial progress on various fronts with plans being chalked out in details for the implementation of the welfare schemes for families and individuals who suffered due to the COVID-19 pandemic. The learned amicus curiae further mentions that still some issues require further consideration and attention of concerned person. The issue requiring further considerations are given below for kind perusal. May peruse the court order dated 3rd June 2021 placed at page number 13C to 28C in the matter WPC 3031-2020 title. In this regard, it is submitted that the while hearing the matter, pleased to pass following directions at para 26 of the said order with regard to further as directed by in the instant matter, a draft letter is prepared and placed alongside to be sent to requesting to issue necessary direction to comply with the directions of as reproduced herein above. It is also submitted here that the main file bearing number is in movement and therefore the draft letter is being put up in part file. Submitted for perusal and approval, please. Wherein the Honorable Court had given various directions between para 1 to 17 is reproduced here under for ready reference. I have come up with guidelines scheme for further care of children orphans. Has come up with advertisement to inform the public about the schemes issued on. However, there is no campaign. She submitted that she has prepared the to encourage people to participate in. वन स्टेट चाइल्ड प्रोटेक्शन सोसाइटी SCPS, टू डिस्ट्रिक्ट चाइल्ड प्रोटेक्शन यूनिट DCPUs, थ्री चाइल्ड वेलफेयर कमेटी CWC, फोर जुवेनाइल जस्टिस बोर्ड JJB, फाइव स्पेशल जुवेनाइल पुलिस यूनिट SJPU, सिक्स चाइल्ड केयर इंस्टीट्यूशंस CCI, सेवन फोस्टर केयर, एट फोस्टर फैमिली फिट पर्सन, नाइन फिट फैसिलिटी, टेन स्पॉन्सरशिप, एलेवन आफ्टर केयर सर्विसेज, ट्वेल्व जुवेनाइल जस्टिस फंड, थर्टीन डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ COVID-19 प्रिवेंटिव मटेरियल्स अमोंग स्ट्रीट चिल्ड्रन एंड चिल्ड्रन ऑफ CCIs, फोर्टीन असिस्टेंस प्रोवाइडेड टू चिल्ड्रन फैमिलीज अफेक्टेड ऑफ पेंडेमिक, मोबाइल मेंटल हेल्थ यूनिट्स MMHU इहबास, मुख्यमंत्री COVID-19 परिवार आर्थिक सहायता योजना, वन स्टेट चाइल्ड प्रोटेक्शन सोसाइटी SCPS, टू डिस्ट्रिक्ट चाइल्ड प्रोटेक्शन यूनिट DCPUs, थ्री चाइल्ड वेलफेयर कमेटी CWC, फोर जुवेनाइल जस्टिस बोर्ड JJB, फाइव स्पेशल जुवेनाइल पुलिस यूनिट SJPU, सिक्स चाइल्ड केयर इंस्टीट्यूशन CCI, सेवन फोस्टर केयर, एट फोस्टर फैमिली फिट पर्सन, नाइन फिट फैसिलिटी, टेन स्पॉन्सरशिप, एलेवन आफ्टर केयर सर्विसेज, ट्वेल्व जुवेनाइल जस्टिस फंड, थर्टीन डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ COVID-19 प्रिवेंटिव मटेरियल्स अमंग स्ट्रीट चिल्ड्रन एंड चिल्ड्रन ऑफ CCIs, फोर्टीन असिस्टेंस प्रोवाइडेड टू चिल्ड्रन फैमिलीज अफेक्टेड ऑफ पैंडेमिक, मोबाइल मेंटल हेल्थ यूनिट MMHU इहबास, मुख्यमंत्री COVID-19 परिवार आर्थिक सहायता योजना, वन स्टेट चाइल्ड प्रोटेक्शन सोसाइटी SCPS, टू डिस्ट्रिक्ट चाइल्ड प्रोटेक्शन यूनिट DCPUs, थ्री चाइल्ड वेलफेयर कमेटी CWC, फोर जुवेनाइल जस्टिस बोर्ड JJB, फाइव स्पेशल जुवेनाइल पुलिस यूनिट SJPU, सिक्स चाइल्ड केयर इंस्टीट्यूशन, सेवन फोस्टर केयर, एट फोस्टर फैमिली फिट पर्सन, नाइन फिट फैसिलिटी, टेन स्पॉन्सरशिप, ट्वेल्व आफ्टर केयर सर्विसेज, एलेवन आफ्टर केयर सर्विसेज, ट्वेल्व जुवेनाइल जस्टिस फंड, थर्टीन डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ COVID-19 प्रिवेंटिव मटेरियल्स अमंग स्ट्रीट चिल्ड्रन एंड चिल्ड्रन ऑफ CCIs, फोर्टीन असिस्टेंस प्रोवाइडेड टू चिल्ड्रन फैमिलीज अफेक्टेड ऑफ पैंडेमिक, मोबाइल मेंटल हेल्थ यूनिट MMHU इहबास, मुख्यमंत्री COVID-19 परिवार आर्थिक सहायता योजना। थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो।